Good morning, everybody. Big old ball of fire in the sky. Nice warm morning. Well, semi-warm. I'm in a t-shirt, so it's warmer than it has been. This morning, we're going to freshen up his driveway. We're gonna take that little ridge right out of the center and get that grass out of there and spread some rock around all out in here and then make it look a little more pretty. Well, we'll get to it here. And we're gonna kind of kick the center out of this. Had snow a few weeks ago and now it's dusty already. Back and we'll pull most of this stuff down and kind of hide it somewhere. Gains on the microphone, we'll see if that helps it. Ken's dumped a couple loads of rock here. Last little bit here, he was telling me a story about a duck that got hit on the freeway, and its mate was sitting there. They'd been there for 2 days, not leaving it, and talking about how sad it was, and he still had about 2.5 yards of rock in the truck, and he just took off and started driving away. I had to call him and say, hey, come back with my rock. There we go. Dropping mud off the pond everywhere. Even dug the tracks out real good. I think it's coming off my blade. Head up the driveway and give it a tune-up.
wait for Ken to get back. Don't even seem to care that I'm here. Well, I care a little bit.
And always makes my life so much easier. I do have to say their old truck actually spread better than the transfer does, but watching him on the wire here. Getting his tailgate loaded so he can think he's okay there. If the wires come down on the ground, we'll know it wasn't okay. Yeah, we had plenty of room. Okay, and once again. I think he's good there, if it'll come out. Oh yeah, he's clearing the wire. Beautiful. We haven't got the wire yet, so we're working on it. Yeah, he would have cleared it, but you're fine. He would have cleared it, but better safe than sorry.
Shot of me running the blade to show how busy the blade lever is. Trolls are dusty. Go from everything being the mud to dust, literally overnight. Out of here without hitting the roof. Sure where he's at. He is nowhere to be seen. Little new, I don't know if those are fiberglass or metal. How far this way you want me to go, Bo? That's good. Oh, all the way, okay. Kind of level this up a little bit for him to park his little RV trailer here. I don't know if it's a rock or if they machine leaks into it, but their rock always smells like 90 weight gear oil. Let me square that edge off a little more. Thank you. out here on the end and try to pack it a little bit. A little bit in my bucket, but
it wouldn't take much.
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks good.
This is a place the six-way blade really shines. Well, got a little RV spot done. A little berm there. I have to hit that with the rake real quick. It just, I'm going to make it worse, not better. So we got that done. Got the driveway all rocked. Got the parking area rocked. Got around his power pole rocked. So we'll call this one done. So everyone, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Hit that like button, and we will catch you on the next one. Everyone have a wonderful weekend.